Report is really worthy of several views. I can say that because I have watched it several times. Here's a robot made by a firm owned by Google. The way it walks is amazing. The way it stoically puts up with being irritated is even better. Interesting, isn't it? You feel a bit sorry for it when it gets pushed over that way. You suspect it'll get its own back. Keith Oberman, very well-known TV news anchor in the US, has just tweeted me saying, "You show the Irritate the Robot piece and the OS screen packs up. Is that a coincidence?" I think not. You might be right, Keith. Glad to know you're watching. Thank you very much indeed for the message.